What are you doing? What are you doing? Now look at this one. Look at him. Look at him. Isaac. Hey. This is my phone, by the way, too. What? What's he talking about? He crazy, y'all. Get it out your mouth. But your boy is crazy. Get it out. Get out. Bye.
I'm doing something. I got eyes at bottom.
All right.
Instead of eating that, you can drink that. Give me this thing. She said, you but let me put super water in for you.
No, I got
you
it.
Just wait.
Yeah, here. Because I'm making a video.
Let me see that.
What?
I just fell through the almost in the club.
Oh, because I'm making a video on YouTube.
I told you.
Huh?
I'm getting my phone today, too.
I know, right?
Super. How it goes?
Bruh. Angel. Look.
Okay, that look better.
Angel.
How you spell
super wow? It's S-U-P-E-R.
Hold on.
S-U. P.
E.
R. Yeah. Don't mind me. I'm talking to my friend right now.
And
that's
spell why I'm not sleeping.
I know that. I ain't say you was.
I was just telling you that. I ain't spelling it
back. I found it. No. I was about to watch Super Why, cause we got the Google internet stick thingy, and YouTube and
I
stuff.
Found one that's good for kids.
And YouTube and stuff and whatever.
What you doing? Listen,
turn the sound back on.
Oh shit! Give me.
Girl. I am. So, we got YouTube and stuff like that.
What you
so
mean,
I put on Super Wide. Look at this boy. He acting like he in the studio. Isaac, you in the studio?
Well, fuck you too.
Isaac, you in the studio? Yo, he is crazy. The boy is crazy. I'm telling you. But my mom is gone right now. The boy is crazy. Man, I care. Yeah, but I ain't doing nothing now. But I'm gonna be gonna lie. Not right now, but yeah, y'all know what I mean. But I'm gonna be what you call to going to church on Sunday. On Sunday, man, let me tell y'all what these people do. These people do not want to come pick me up on Sundays. But guess what though? I got a backup plan. My friend that was just in my room, her mama gonna take me. And after that, I'm gonna tell Sister Cox that I'm gonna be coming every Sunday. So that means she might come get me or else I ain't going to church ever again. Nope.